Today's video will help you fix error 0x800f081f that Windows 10 users face while installing Microsoft.NET Framework 3.5. This workaround to fix this error is very easy to do. I urge you watch this tutorial till the end. Please like and subscribe to my channel if you find my videos helping to solve your problems. I was trying to install an older version of BlueStacks App Player on my PC running Windows 10. Though I managed to install BlueStacks and I even was able to use BlueStacks, but I was continuously being forced to download and install Microsoft.NET Framework 3.5. I tried to do this but got this error. Afterwards, I downloaded offline installer of Microsoft.NET Framework 3.5 and tried to install but got the same error. After some research, I got a special installer or utility to get rid of this error. I don't know who has designed it, but it works. Before we proceed any further, keep in mind that you need administrative privileges for all the process, because you will have to use command prompt with administrator privileges. As I mentioned earlier, we need a special installer or utility to get rid of this error. Download it. You may find the download link in the description. Now copy or move to drive C. Now you need to open command prompt with administrator privileges. Go to start menu and type cmd. Right click on the command prompt and then click run as administrator. Now write or copy paste this command line and hit enter. You may find command line in the description. Please give it 4 to 8 minutes to complete the process. Congratulations, problem is successfully resolved. You now should be able to use the program. .NET Framework 3.5 was needed for. I do hope today's video has been helping to you get rid of .NET Framework 3.5 error 0x800f081f. If you still run into any problem or I could not explain anything properly, then please do let me know your problem or question. I'll try to solve your problem. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.